He was desperate, so I used him to clean up.
15 mil, as discussed.
Take a seat, please, Henry.
The whole point of me telling you I was selling my business was to wake you up. You're not buying the operation. You're investing in it. So together, we can expand our interests.
I take it you're not retiring then, Dad?
Eh? No chance. But I needed to know you two were willing to put some skin in the game. Shared responsibilities have their merits. And the benefits of continuity are not to be sniffed at either. Eddie, you are a soldier. You are an aristocrat. But I see a man who isn't defined by titles or limited by them. So we have a deal. 235 million pounds. Now, you have a purpose. Now, you wasn't born to take orders. You were born to give them, to build and expand empires. I don't see a captain, I see a fucking general.
No, oh, you shouldn't have. Do you want to do it?
Is that a request?
No. You don't have to. I just thought you might want to. You know, as part of your journey.
Easy on us all, Chef. But don't worry about it. I mean, prison ain't that bad once you get used to it. There's plenty of sleep, regular exercise, and not too many interruptions. And now that Mr. Kawasaki's lost his parole, I can guarantee the quality of the cuisine for at least another year. Oh, that's lovely.
One could do a lot worse.
Spoken like a true gentleman.